This is LNN. Greetings, world. I am your host, Anonymous. First off, I would like to start off this show by telling the viewer that you are anonymous. You may disagree with some of our methods and some of our ideologies, but yet you are the people. The people are anonymous. Welcome, fellow Anons, to the Legion News Network. On September 17th, protesters stormed New York City's Wall Street to protest the arrogance of the upper class. Protesters state that the financial greed and corruption of corporations and government needs to come to an end. What the protesters also wish to point out is the stark contrast between the vast wealth of the banking industry and the vanishing middle class. What is shocking to many of the people around the country interested in the Occupy Wall Street protest is the undeniable mainstream media blackout that has occurred surrounding the event. For the most part, the U.S. mainstream media outlets like CNN and Fox News have turned a blind eye to the plight of the poor and middle class, the working class. As the days passed, the police began to step up their aggressiveness towards the peaceful protesters and began arresting people at random. A group of protesters, mainly women, were surrounded by a mesh fence and pepper sprayed, for seemingly no reason. CNN apparently lied to the world by stating that protesters assaulted police in New York City, but only showed the protesters being hauled off instead of playing the entire uncut videos of which can be seen on YouTube. So much for exercising your free speech. Many activists are noting that the brutality by the New York City police mimics the same brutal tactics used by dictators during the uprising of the Arab Spring. Activists also wonder why U.S. politicians supported the Arab Spring demonstrations, but have not talked about the current demonstrations within their own country. In other news, Backrace Security staged a cyber war against Anonops and Lulatsec. Using Anonops techniques, Backrace Security is trying to destroy Anonymous from within, and is most likely behind the denial of service attacks on Anonymous IRC servers. The pro-establishment group plans a live demonstration on October 27th, at the Miami Intercontinental Hotel, showing how they infiltrated and disrupted operations from within. Self-proclaiming themselves as hackers, Backrace Security admits they only used social engineering, Google and VPN in their attacks. If you would like to write for LNN, have an interesting story, or have a leak that you would like the world to know about, feel free to contact LNN. We are Legion News Network. Expect us.